What is going on, guys? Gary Yaman here, back at it again with a little comparison video. And this time I'm gonna compare the JPEG file straight out of camera without any editing from my Sony A7 III with the 10mm 28-75 lens. With this, or I'm gonna compare it to the Fujifilm X-T3 with the 18-55 f/2.8 f/4 lens. So let's compare those files side by side and just have fun. Let me know what you think about those files, and I'll see you in the next video. So, which one is better? It's up to you. Thank you.